has a little ear bump right here. Hold on, hold on, big boy. She has a big bump right here. So I called the dude because I didn't know what it was. And it was small. I first thought it was a tick. And it was small. It was small. Now, you know, it's big. So he told me to put this fungal cream on here and then just wait. Because I already have a vet appointment on the 21st. So I'm just like going to put this fungal cream on here and wait a couple of days and see what happens. Hold on. This one. And then I got the Vicodin. Numb them up a little bit. Two needles. Different size syringe. Sterile gloves. I'm going to do it for 3 days. Like I said, I'm still taking him to the vet. But I have a person I know and I trust that told me try this first because they've been in the same situation and they did it and it works. And hopefully he lets me. That's the biggest part. Yeah, so I put the Lycodin on there. Now I'm gonna put this fungal stuff and apply and then wait a couple of days and see what happens. He's okay though. You know, I was surprised he let me, but he's okay. Like I said, on the 21st, we're gonna see. I use this right here. You know, I use this right here. So on the 21st, we'll see. I got it from the guy who I bought the dog from, and he said he had the same issue, and all he did was use this, and he went away. I'm just hoping it's nothing crazy, cancer or anything like that, you know. So tired of